it's for like the corporation to buy the house and then I just rent it back from them, or that's just reduced?
No, an individual would be much easier, better scenario. And it would make no difference on interest rate. There's just less programs available that deal with an entity. And even if they did, then they want a personal guarantee. So it kind of takes it out of that realm in some aspects. Just, you know, as a individual.
Okay. Alrighty. Just trying to think that.
So,